See while I'm a dancer, dancer. To teach your money to move now London. Money too long, you know get it bust up. Money king, rara, king, rara, king, rara. They want history, may finish me for ya.
The queen of Afrobeat, Tiwa Savage, took center stage at the coronation concert for King Charles III. The Nigerian superstar performed Keys to the Kingdom from The Lion King, a Beyoncé-produced collaborative project for the hit movie. Tiwa Savage's performance was hailed by fans and music lovers as a welcome move to celebrate diversity. Charles became king on the death of his mother, Queen Elizabeth II, last September. The coronation on Saturday was the formal crowning of the monarch.